Good evening and welcome to Bali in Lovina, which is in the northern part of Bali. It's a small village or a small town. Hello. So it's put me off there. So this is just one of the side streets. Yeah. A few of the dogs giving me a little bit of local welcome. And this is the main road.
Yo, hello. You all right? Yeah, good. Yeah, you want to say hello?
Let's go and say hello. How are you? You good?
Good.
Yeah? What is this? Juice.
Apple.
Just juice?
Yeah.
Alcohol?
Apple.
Apple. You don't know?
No.
Don't know how to say in English. Hello.
Yeah.
Hello. Well, I'll come back up the way, yeah? See you boys, yeah? Have a good evening. See you later. I was just walking the street and this gentleman, sorry, what's your name?
G'day.
G'day.
Yep.
There we go. This gentleman just called me over and I didn't realise they've actually got food here. So this seems like the perfect place to start the vlog from. Let's get the first bit of food in.
Come. We can feed the local people.
Local people, yeah? What is this? What is it?
This is tempeh. I don't know, some vegetables.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Good.
And this is all wrapped up in these
banana leaves.
Yeah? How much is this, one of these? How much? 10,000. 10,000. Yeah. Can I take one, please? Yeah. I have one, yeah? What is that? Yeah, go on. Yeah, a little bit, please. Yeah. We'll try some of that too. Why not, eh? Yeah, you got to try these things, right?
Yeah, man!
So this is the dish. Looks very good.
Got a little spice, but nothing much, is it?
It's just a little bit, yeah?
A little bit
of spice. That's a good start. What's this called again, the name?
What?
The name of this food?
Nasi Jingo.
Nasi Jingo.
Nasi Jingo, yeah.
So we've got two little street stalls here. Let's go and check out what's going on. Hello. Hello. Hiya. What are you making? What is this?
Bakso.
Bakso.
Yeah.
Bakso.
Chicken ball.
Chicken ball with soup.
Yeah.
Soup, huh?
Soup.
Oh. Here he is, my bro. Yeah, take it easy, bro. That was the guy I just had the food from. His shop was just there. And you can see I made it 100 metres, okay. And I've got these two now. So yeah, can I have, go?
5 minutes.
What, 5 minutes? Okay, 5 minutes, no worry. No worry, no hurry. Let's have some cake then, I'll try some cake first. Yeah, let's try some cake then. Yeah, this man I saw yesterday making the cake, Java cake, yeah?
Java cake.
So,
Java traditional cake,
and it looked delicious. Let me just show you this. Putting them into like little cylinders there. It will cook on this mini like steamer. Just cook them. What is this in here?
Rice.
Java cake. And what is the price? It was 10 of these, yeah?
Yeah.
10 of these mini cakes for how much?
Berapa ya?
Ten. 10,000?
Ten.
10,000? Is that a good price for you? 5,000? Ah, 5,000. 5,000 is like 30 pence. 35 cents euro. For 10 of these. Java cake. Popping them out of their little casings into that bag. And then he'll throw some coconut on top.
Okay.
Yeah, good man. I'll see you soon, yeah?
See you soon.
Thank you, boss.
Welcome.
Have a good evening. Good man.
Cheers, England. Rooney, I love you.
Bro. Rooney, yes, Rooney. Just want to show. So this is, you can see that there. It's got like a brown sugar in the middle with the rice cake. And then coconut shaving on top. So nice, really, really tasty. I just walked off, I didn't realise I didn't pay the man, huh? How bad is that? And then I just remembered from there, so now I pay him. It was a mistake, huh? Mistake. Accident, accident, sorry. I'll give you 10, just keep that. Yeah? Thank you very much, boss, yeah? No, no, keep, yeah? Keep in there. Thank you, yeah? Top man. No, thank you. See you later. Bye-bye. Now let's go and try some of this chicken soup.
Chicken soup.
Chicken soup. Yeah. Yes, from this gentleman. Now, yeah. Did I have one?
10,000.
10,000. Yeah, that's good. Good. We have. Yeah. Not really supposed to eat cake and then chicken soup, but on these videos, you know, I just eat any order. So, now some chicken soup. I eat here. I eat here, please. Yeah. Yeah, let's go in the bowl. Let's have it in the bowl. Some chicken soup. Is that some noodles going in? cabbage?
Cabbage,
yeah.
Do you want spice?
Yeah, let's go spicy. Spicy, let's try. I like spicy. Hello. So he's just preparing the
little bowl.
That looks good, man. Yes.
Okay.
Do you want sweet ketchup? Yeah, we'll try some, yeah. Sweet ketchup. There we go.
Sour cream.
Yes, oh, you do. Put it in there. Put it in there, my friend. I'm going to eat it all. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, it looks good.
Sit down.
Sit down over there. Lovely. Thank you very much, sir. Yeah, so I'm going to sit down over here and try some of this chicken soup. Here we go, just preparing me a chair. Yeah, good man. Yeah, pop it there. Yeah. Lovely. Thank you. You can see it's a really busy... shit, it's hot. Very busy little stall that he's got here. Everyone's coming for chicken soup and that's the man just behind him serving the Java cake still. So try some of this soup. I like this. Probably went a little bit too much on the spice, but I like it a lot. Thank you. I'll see you again soon, yeah?
You
thank you very much.
You.
Take it easy.
You too.
Yeah, that soup was spicy, very, very spicy. See you later, my friend. Hey, see you later, buddy. See you again soon. Yeah, the soup was really, really spicy, but delicious, delicious. So now let's just walk down this street and... let's go and get some more food. Hello. Hello. How are you? I'm very good. How are you? Are you making food? No, food. This is... What is this?
Flour.
Is this for the offerings?
For the offerings, yeah.
For the offerings. So you make all of the stuff here, huh?
Yeah.
And you sell this every day?
Every day, yeah.
Every day. Oh, how much does one of these? Is this it here?
Yeah.
This is it here, huh?
For four... That's
2,000. 2,000?
Yeah,
ah, it's good, huh? And everybody, every day, make these offerings?
Yeah, every day. They put, morning and evening.
Yeah, I see. Huh? Everybody put the... They light the incense?
Yeah.
Yeah? And then they place on the front street?
Yeah.
And for every day. For good luck, huh? Good luck and good prosperity. Hopefully, we hope. Hey, we hope, huh?
Ah. Always hoping then.
Always hope. Yeah, that's all we can do. If we have hope, we have good life.
Yes.
That's very good. Thank you very much for sharing that with me. Thank you. Have a good evening. Bye-bye, bye-bye. Yeah, I see them there, so I just wanted to ask, because I don't actually... Oh, hey, my man Harry! Here he is, this is Harry. How are you doing? You good? You good? So now I'm going to have some more food now with Harry, and this is his shop here. He's a good man, huh? Hello, sir, how are you? You good? Ah, very good. Wisty.
Wisty,
I'm Stu. Yes, we're just going to go into this shop now, and I'll show you how they cook some of the Balinese dishes in here. Hello, hello. Hello. How are you? You okay? Good, good. What is this you're making? This is chicken, yes?
Yeah.
Capchay. Capchay.
Yeah.
I have this yesterday. Capchay.
Yeah.
Oh, it's very nice.
Yeah.
It is really nice. No, I had a bowl of the capchay yesterday in the shop up there, and it is so, so tasty. It's like a vegetable broth. Yeah, vegetable soup.
Yeah.
Yes. You can see she's just preparing it now. Into here. Chicken cooking away. Fried chicken.
Yeah, fried chicken. Bali sauce.
Bali sauce.
Yeah, sambal.
Sambal.
Spicy. Ah,
yeah. Some tofu, chicken.
Vegetable.
Yeah, fresh vegetables. Yeah. Yeah, that cap. How's it say? Cap choy.
Cap choy.
Chap choy. Chap choy. Sorry. Yeah. Yeah, really nice. The chap choy. And that is
Balinese.
Balinese food or
Indonesia.
Chinese
food.
Oh, Chinese food.
Yeah. From south, from Chinese.
Yeah.
And from the bottle.
Oh, the sauce, huh?
Yes.
It's very sweet, huh? Yeah. Very sweet. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay,
Mr. Oh, I really, really like it. Oh, hello. Yes. See you later. Take care. Nice meeting you. Have a good evening. Everybody here is really, really friendly. Like they smile and they say hello. Even if they can't talk much English, everybody is just really, really kind and polite. Such a great place. They're going to prepare some yellow sticky rice for me with sambal.
Sambal, tempeh, coconut.
Some little bits on there. Is this a Balinese dish? Yes, this is Balinese now. Yeah, very famous. Yellow rice. There we go. Sorry, fish. Chicken. Tempeh. Is that nuts?
Noodle.
Noodle, yeah.
Fried coconut.
Fried coconut. Oh, very nice. Ah, there's the nuts.
Peanuts. Sambal.
Sambal. Spicy, yes?
Yeah.
Yeah, this goes spicy.
Yeah.
Yeah, lovely. Thank you very much. And that is the yellow sticky rice dish. Thank you very much. I'm going to enjoy this in here. So I can... sit down and enjoy my yellow sticky rice. Thank you.
I hope you enjoy it, yeah?
Oh, I will do. I'm sure I will. Thank you. Yep. Thank you. The combination of the coconut, the fish, the peanuts, the sambal, the sauce, even the yellow sticky rice on its own is just that little different. Has a really, really nice taste. And this dish, as I say, it's one of the best I've had. True Balinese classic. Yeah, so these masks all up here, Harry actually makes these himself. And I don't know if you can see some of the level of detail on these, but they are fantastic. I'll just show you all of those quickly. There you go. And how do you make these, Harry? How do you make these?
From coconut.
So this is one that you're halfway through, yeah?
Yeah,
the hair on her. This look a little bit like me, huh? With the same same hair? Is that same hair?
Yeah.
No, this is good. I really like it. I mean, I think you'd do a great job with this, huh?
Yeah.
And how much would these sell for, these masks?
This is 75,000.
75,000. So 75,000 is... 18,000 is £1.
Yeah.
So we're looking at about £4. Four English pounds for one of these masks. I mean, you know, a McDonald's back home costs more. A quarter pounder of cheese meal costs more than one of these masks. So that just puts things into context. I think it's a great stuff you do. I really like the mask. Yeah, so that yellow sticky rice and the water just cost me 15,000, which is less than £1. Less than £1 for nice food, really nice food, and a bottle of water. You know, you can't beat that type of value. So, Harry, thank you very much for the food.
You are welcome.
It's delicious. Thank you very much. Really enjoyed that. I'll see you again soon. Ah, no, thank you. Thank you both. See you again soon.
Yeah.
Take care.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. See you later, man. Thank you. Yeah, really, really recommend that place. I mean, the food was so tasty. Really nice people, too. So, now let's continue to walk down this street and find some more food. I can see two more food stands just in front of me, and I think after these two that has to be it, because I'm full as it is already. So I'm just doing this for the video now. Let's go and see what food we can find here then. Hello.
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 How are you? Are you good?
Yes, yeah, I'm ready to.
This is frying up. This is tofu now. Tofu.
Oh, yes.
Tofu. And this is what, vegetables? This one's vegetable, and this one? Spring roll?
Yes.
And banana?
Yeah. Cake, yeah.
Oh, cake!
We have banana.
Banana fritter? Like a fritter?
No.
No?
Banana. Banana.
Ah, just banana, huh? Yeah. Banana. Ah, that's good, huh? Okay. Maybe I try one of each. Like this. This is a spring roll. Oh, inside. Noodle.
Yeah, tofu.
Oh, this is the tofu?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Inside. Wow. Yeah, maybe I try one of each, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. There we go. Looks like I'm going to try one of each then. So I'm going to have one tofu, one vegetable. Yeah, I eat here. Yes, yeah. One spring roll and one banana one banana fritter. Hello. Yeah, one of each, please. Yeah, is that possible? Thank you. Hello. Wow. So this is 8,000. So again, this is like 40 pence English. 40 pence English. I mean, you can't even buy a chocolate bar in England for 40 pence. So the value is unbelievable here down on the street. And the food is always really, really good. So I'm looking forward to trying these four fritters now. That one is really, really tasty. Oh, I like it.
First time.
Third time, yeah. First time, yeah. But
how do you feel?
I have similar food, huh? Similar food around, but first time along here.
How do you feel?
I feel good. Yeah, I like this. This one's delicious. You live here? You live in the village?
Yes.
Yeah? You live here? You born here? Born?
Yeah.
Wow. The village, Hasham, what's this village called? Name?
Kariasam.
Kariasam?
Yeah.
Kariasam village, yeah? Kariasam. I'm not too sure what the fingers around side, but it's really sweet, it's really nice. I can imagine that with some sauce, maybe like a chocolate dip or something, would be really, really good. Yeah, I like it. That was that one done, and now I'm going to try some of this one here. Yeah, this as well. Let's have a little look. Got some little pieces here, some chicken satay.
You cook
chicken satay, yes?
Yeah,
chicken satay. Can I have five piece chicken satay? Small bit of rice, yeah? Small bits. Oh, there we go, huh? Hey, you a TV star now, huh? So the lady just said, I'm culinaire.
Yeah.
Culinaire, which means someone who travels around and eats lots of food. And that is definitely me this evening,
right,
and most other days.
Right, another food.
Yes,
right.
This
culinaire.
Long tong. So this is the long tong, just there. It's like this is just normal rice, yeah?
Yeah.
But it's wrapped together.
You know, a rice.
Yes.
And put in the banana leaf.
Banana leaf, yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
And then we boil it in the lots of lontong.
Okay.
Together.
Yeah.
With lots of water.
Oh, bubble, like hot, very hot water, yeah?
In 4 hours.
4 hours?
Yeah.
Wow, long time, huh?
Long time.
And it make it go stodgy, like
yeah.
It stick together, like a
yeah.
ball. And it looks like it's like fruit. When I first had one of these, I thought it was fruit. And someone tell me, no, this is rice. So it's a very famous food here in Balinese, yes? Long tong. Yeah, there we go. Dip my satay sauce. I mean, yeah. It's delicious. The satay sauce here is, as you would expect, unbelievable. Really rich in flavour. Ah, garu-garu.
Yes.
Garu-garu. This is another famous Balinese dish. Ah, garu-garu. I had this. Some woman make me this. You put in there, you mush up, yeah?
Yeah.
You mush it up and you have with green spinach.
Yes.
So you just place all of the ingredients into the bowl and then
yes.
use the... mash it all together, yes?
Yes.
What ingredients are in here? Nuts, salt, chili.
Chili, salt, and sugar. Palm sugar.
Palm sugar.
And garlic.
And garlic too.
Fried garlic.
Fried garlic. Oh, that's some good ingredients. And that's natural sugar as well, yeah? Palm sugar. It's not refined, not refined sugar that we have in the UK. Some water's just been added to make it more of a paste. Now some more ingredients going in just to thicken it back up. Very good. There's some of the fresh vegetables going in for the gado gado. And this is the paste now. It'll be added to. What is that?
Cucumber.
Oh, cucumber. Cucumber. Oh, like a sprout, bean, yeah. Bean sprouts.
Yeah.
Yep. Bean sprouts and cabbage.
Yeah.
Going in there. So that's the mix, you can see. So you can see the paste going on to the fresh vegetables and ingredients. That looks delicious. Yeah, it does. It looks really nice.
Yeah.
You looking forward to your gado gado?
Yeah.
You looking forward to the gado gado? Yeah? Good. Mama. Mama cook. She a good cook? Yes? Ah, of course. All mums very good cooks. The final.
Boiled garlic.
Boiled garlic. Oh, very nice.
Fried
garlic. And there you go. That is a Balinese classic of gado gado. Right, I think one last dish to end this vlog, and it's going to have to be homemade ice cream. Homemade ice cream, but I think it's avocado. 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 Avocado and coconut, yes?
They already find your YouTube.
They find it?
Yeah.
But they have it now?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that, I picked up a few subscribers down here at the front. They said, am I going to put this on YouTube? I said yes, so yeah, now we've got a few new subscribers. You find? Ah, very good. I put it on tomorrow, huh?
India.
Yes, India, yeah. This is me, huh? This is me in India. And this is it, huh? Just to...
Yeah.
It can eat like this?
Yeah.
What, does it need to set? No? Oh, there we go. I thought it was had to be a bit more frozen, but you can see that it's like runny with the ice. Right. So I'm just trying this now. The best way I can describe it is like a yogurt, like a frozen yogurt, but still runny, with the avocado and coconut shavings. It actually goes together really well. It's really, really nice. I don't know, that condensed milk.
Yeah.
Condensed milk. Oh, I've got some down my chin. But no, yeah, this is really, really good. So, perfect dish to end this food vlog on. Hope you've enjoyed it as much as I have. The food's been amazing. See you on the next one.